think we just have to accept the fact that we're the most underappreciated people at this hospital.
Oh, Bambi, I really feel for you.
Thank you.
She doesn't.
JD, I spend most of my time here getting orders barked at me by people who take credit for my work and blame me for their mistakes. And all the while, I'm expected to hold the doctor's hand. You should try trading places with me for one day.
It's actually not that bad. And the lace feels soft against my package.
Nah,